So I need to charge my controller. Oh, yeah.
Hang on.
We're going, by the way.
Oh, okay. So,
I didn't realize you were...
So, you remember the thing that I've got with Mike about my Cheez-Its, right? where...
Just a distant laugh.
So, I, back in college, me and this guy named Mike, I would ask if he would like
you
a Cheez-It.
This poor man.
Would he like a Cheez-It? But what he didn't know is I've already eaten the Cheez-Its and the bag is empty. So every time he put his hand in the box, it would be an empty bag. So 2 days ago, I'm on Amazon.
Oh no, you son of a bitch.
For $20, I sent this man a whole box of Cheez-Its.
You can't keep getting away with it.
I told him to let me know when he gets it. And I didn't tell him what he was getting. I just said, hey man, I sent you something. I know you're going to love it.
I also want to add to it that this compiles onto a gag you were going to do. Oh, here it is.
Oh, yeah, but that hasn't come out yet. Don't say it yet.
That hasn't gone through, yeah. But at the same time, months ago, you asked for his address.
Yeah, I know.
And didn't give him anything from it.
Yeah.
So, to send him this, he might think that's what you were getting.
I know. So I send him the box.
This moment in the game is not the time to have this.
No, this is the finale. We're going to go long anyway, so it doesn't matter. I love this. So he gets the box,
uh-huh.
And he takes a picture and sends it to me. It's unopened. Mm-hmm. And he says, I swear to God. Expecting it to be empty. He opens it up, and there's a card that says, would you like a Cheez-It? And it's 20 different variations of Cheez-It that's in the box.
Did you have that note written? Or?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I could get it sent with the note. It's, oh my God, I have been sitting on that joke for years. Oh my God.
Hey, what is wrong with you?
No, what is wrong with you?
No, I can fix this.
So, we just watched a clip of Mika finding out she was colorblind on live stream, and at a moment it just flashed back in my head of I. I think I've talked about gaslighting my manager before, right?
None of this is real.
Yeah.
I hate you. You're not my dad.
We're sitting there and I go, man, how fucked would it be if I just looked over there and said that's green and I pointed at something that was red?
Yeah.
And he stops and he looks at me. He's like, Are
you serious?
Are you actually? And I'm like, no. But I love how quickly he was to be like, well, shit.
Yeah. Yeah. I've been driving my car wrong this whole time.
There's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. I know I'll call him when I see one.
This isn't about you.
You're right. I'm not gonna pretend to know what you're going through or what you're feeling.
I don't even know what I'm feeling. It's like empty and heavy at the same time.
I hope that's charging. We'll find out.
We'll find out mid fight.
And as soon as I focus, I.
You are 12 years old for your eyes to be that red.
Is this what it's always going to be like?
I don't know. It's different for everyone. But there was no one like your mom. She really...
I probably should have checked really on the chicken it. And dumplings. Oh well.
I need her back.
Can you go and stir them real quick and tell me what time is left on the stove? Because if my math is correct, we may end up like taking a small intermission in the middle of this to put biscuits in it.
If I hadn't distracted her.
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true.
We'll see.
You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was.
So we've got 22 minutes before we put the biscuits in.
There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way.
I've got two fights and cutscenes.
It could be her.
The cutscenes should be able to be enough.
I don't hear anything.
Seriously?
Hear what?
The knocking. There's clearly someone at the door.
Or something.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how. How does anyone? Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone. To pay tribute. It's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
I keep thinking back to the elevator. She was angry at me.
Not that.
Don't worry, Nikki. It's not just the first parent you've lost.
More right.
Lovingly concerned.
Not even the first pair of parents.
Not even the first mom.
Shit.
Hey.
Everyone point and laugh at the orphan. Ha ha.
There's one in every game.
No. A double orphan.
Okay.
We can't play a game without an orphan being in it.
No, you're right. Even the dog agrees.
There is something I do have to do alone.
Burn it down.
She just straight up mercs Raker. That'd be so badass. Well, she's got powers now.
No, child, you must return.
Your hair is stupid. Cut off his other arm, then he can't blast lasers.
Right. Okay.
Burn in the light, Shadow!
Hey, weirdo!
Yep. There's that force field we were talking about.
If I believe hard enough, you can't hurt me.
Yeah, pretty much. Raker's just an orc.
to her Golden Boy
stuff. Yeah.
Focus on Rikers fan club.
Alright.
Dress a Gamora to chase Raker, drip salt, left him weekend. That priest
is popping face to the other. So this fight could actually be even harder because he's got two arms. That's me.
Good God.
I know you're busy.
Yep.
Look at that real quick. I just checked my mail on my game.
Jesus.
It's like the full screen full of shit.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
What are you waiting for?
For corruption! This flatnard sucking up all my shots!
Don't make them kill you!
Drax! If Magus is unleashed, the galaxy will perish! Well!
But one, they're camping up his buddies!
Gotta get through these cultists.
Firing a bomb! There's
one.
Yeah! The freak's gonna redirect your blasts! I'm going down!
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
Putting him away first will make things much worse. The elite ones mending his allies.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face. My great strength goes underutilized.
Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face.
I'm glad you went the same way I did there.
That one.
Throw that, Drax!
Gotta cut that flower's connection
hey,
to his friend!
No.
That's not fair!
This one.
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Let's sever his ties at mind!
Stick it to him, Groot! Gamora! Run him through!
I don't make him kill you!
Nice. The sorcerer heals his ilk.
Okay, so that's all of them. He's absorbing the faith power. Yep, done with his ass.
Make them hurt, Gamora! Not speed!
see Nikki?
You have to worry there.
The child is resilient.
Please, all of us.
Look, lady! You there?
Move him or not? He's firing his laser.
Damn it. Why are we, like, concussed?
We're not. This is just what he does.
Ugh.
Thanks, Peter.
That's why I'm here.
This has got my name on it.
Max, do the thing. Got him.
No! Oh, no! No! Please, not when we're so close.
What are you doing?
You will.
Okay, so take the controller for just a second while this long cutscene plays. I'm gonna go put biscuits in the thing.
Okay.
Behold before you your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
He just wanted to be part of the team.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies, live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer, and your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Please calm down.
Gross.
I am not expecting this.
We regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Sekhnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on the world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
This is so dumb, but I like it.
Yeah.
Like, look at them all doing the same dance moves in the background.
Yeah.
Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
You had to check outside.
Well, I thought I heard a knock at the door, but no one was there. So I heard the knock, then she started whining, which would make sense. It would track. But since no one was at the door, I went ahead and put her outside.
You made it!
Tammy!
I was pretty sure you would...
What, wild beast?
Whoa.
What foul
now fluid, foolish, fickle creature.
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
Oh, yo, Cammy made the cut.
Finally.
What the fuck?
She has started to sing the song over people.
Give her yours. I got a lot of important scud in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
This is a beautiful contrast.
Proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Yay!
Ever wonder how people just know about us?
What?
Throws down the card.
Yeah.
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
Now we're corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion.
You good over there?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
That's not alarming. That's not gonna be
stop
a problem.
Stop the credits.
Yeah, that's everything's fine.
I don't know.
Did you see Magus?
I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although,
Magus is popping up in the
Earth
credits.
Is really nice this time.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble.
Oh, okay, I see that. Yeah.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia
yeah.
a time to, you know,
everything's fine. Don't worry about it.
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh.
Magus.
Don't look so good.
Where's Date Kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply...
divine.
Yeah, right.
Fabulous.
Come on!
Eternal!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What is even? Whoa!
The Flark?
Magus.
Yeah, this is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy.
Cool.
And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. But that thing attacked my mom and me. It was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Yep.
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny,
vexing specs.
What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new ID.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly.
I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
What are you doing?
Just play along. He's doing his bad guy thing.
No. We have to stand up to him.
That's right. We ain't come this far to kneel.
Not for anyone.
Peter No Will and the servants of the galaxy. Welcome to the new. How do you do? Universal Constant. Feed me.
Everything is bad. Really, really bad.
Whoop.
Confirmed. It is the worst.
All right, final boss fight. Let's go. Final fight in Dead Space 2.
No. I'll be honest, it was the most memorable final boss, so no.
Yeah, this is it. Remember when we had to keep shooting, not Nicole?
I'm gonna say yes, just so I'll continue along your, what you're going for.
That's it. That's all I'm saying.
But no, I don't remember it.
No, I don't know if that is okay. Who cares?
Oh! Got a little close.
Come closer so that I may thrust my blades into your retinas! Rocky!
There we go.
So, should we go over the plan again?
I think it has something to do with the
Such. Excuse me, I was talking.
Yeah.
Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats. Like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, Matt. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat.
Quadro Man.
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do.
Combat, format, diplomat.
That doesn't even make sense.
Bah! We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates.
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, you ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful.
Hey, I'm the one with cool powers now, remember?
It's definitely growing on me. Say it enough, so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys.
Cool.
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to him. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
You are nothing compared to me.
All right, do the thing.
Yo, more fun!
Your increased numbers mean nothing!
He's gonna lunge at him! I can feel it!
Still can't believe that's the plan! But yeah, I think you're right!
Bringing everyone together on this holiday.
Know it.
That's not for this encounter. Interesting.
That moment when both of us stopped. Wait.
Guess I'm dragging this out too long. The game's fucking up its own dialogue.
Yep. That's what this game is good at, is dialogue. It's fucking up.
Yeah.
Everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys? The stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
You can't time that any better.
Well, I bet it's auto time to do that.
Oh shit, we're doing a blast battle.
It's a beam struggle.
That's it.
Okay, I got you, buddy. I know what you're trying to say.
Crotch.
Wake up. It's waking up on the Normandy.
Right.
I had this weird dream, and you were there, and you were there, and...
My fish were still dead.
He's gotta be. The llama's new.
Right, yeah. Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Quick, everyone look at Warlock. Make him feel bad.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, but.
Does this mean it's over?
I didn't imagine that
like
would
over,
work.
Over?
I thought that Warlock would have to do something.
The most insatiable
yeah.
entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Don't touch
destroy it.
Those are both.
Sell, destroy it.
Ideas.
do both.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy.
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know,
if I wasn't wearing gloves, you would have seen it, like, fucking up his hand.
Any indigestion.
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well...
We're good.
Nice. Welcome to the team, Adam Warlock. You're the 10th Guardian of the Galaxy. You're the 11th.
The 11th Guardian of the Galaxy.
Yeah. Because Nikki's the 10th.
I think.
Yeah. Alright, it's finally over. This is one of my, like, my top favorite games, and I'm sad that I missed out.
This came out of fucking nowhere, and yeah. We just, like, wow, this was so much fun.
Yeah, I bought it in a bundle pack with Marvel's Avengers, because I wanted to play the Avengers game, but then I started to play this one instead and fell in love with it instantly. I'm upset that I did not get it on release, because this is a fucking fantastic game. I believe it came out in 2017, though. And there currently is no plans for a sequel, which is actually really sad.
It's a shame, but I mean, I think if you as a franchise get something like this, where it's like, normally... Granted, they had the movie.
Yeah.
But how often do you hear about the Guardians of the Galaxy?
Right.
Not very often.
You had the movie, I think before this, or maybe around the same time, Telltale also did a Guardians of the Galaxy thing. I just never bought that one either.
You should probably look into that now.
I should look into it. I think this took their stories and, did it really well.
Oh, right. He wore that helmet for his first scene.
Yeah.
I think that it's really, like, if there's no other, which I hope there will be more, but if there's no other Guardians of the Galaxy media that comes out of comics,
yeah,
this is a good representation of what it is.
Yeah, absolutely. It's just enough, it's just tear-jerking enough and funny and action-packed. You gotta get used to the gameplay a little bit, but once you really figure out what you're doing, it's really not a hard game to play. I really enjoyed this game.
It's goofy enough.
Yeah.
I think the best part is how there's a moment where it's like, we should call for help. What about those people back on Earth? The people in the jumps pajamas?
Yeah.
It really, like, as weird as it is to say, yes, some of the superheroes in Marvel are, like, galaxy-wide, but when you look at shit like this, it puts into perspective that that's just Earth.
Yeah.
That's Earth-level problems. This is galaxy-level shit.
Yeah, we're on a different level. And sure, maybe we could have used Thor. But,
or Iron Man. Or he becomes a guardian.
Maybe Iron Man to an extent. But that's really it. That's all we can use from Earth.
Which we can also argue how Peter's just a human, but he's not. He's half human.
Yeah.
Peter is Steven Universe.
Yeah. And in this game, it doesn't really go into who his father is. I'm not sure if he's actually like half god in this universe or not.
One of the race that abducted him.
Mm-hmm.
He's half that because they were after. I think he was a criminal in their world.
Okay.
They actually did say what he was.
He's a prince of a certain planet.
Yeah.
But it's not like MCU where his father was Ego, the planet. He was part god, and he's part god in the MCU.
What threw me off is I remember at one point someone telling me that his father was Adam Warlock.
Right.
So I was like, wait a minute. Are they not going to address that at all with the two standing next to each other?
Right, right, right.
Does he not fucking recognize the blasters that he gave him? And I was like, I guess not. I guess not. They're not the same. I guess they're not that. Really, I can sleep
on the couch. Oh, here we go. Getting one more Rick roll in. She could sleep in Gamora's room. Since when? Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together. There are so many things wrong with that. Well, she ain't getting my room. Did you see my leg freak out?
No, he's tapping his foot.
Oh, was he? Oh, okay.
At least that's how I read it.
So you just have to build another bedroom. And maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy.
Yeah.
So, obviously, embracing...
What's funny is that's the first time we've heard Rickroll.
Yeah.
It'll be fine.
Yeah.
Come on.
Just lie to yourself.
If you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. A little guidance here, some homework there. Throw in a few vegetables. Huh. Where the fuck are you gonna get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, that seems like a reasonable
thing. Just talking him into all of this.
And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities.
Yeah.
I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora.
Well, and they'll bond over tech.
She knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. So even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself.
Yeah.
And you know what?
And there's always Mantis.
She's a part of that now. She's one of the
You know, honestly, I think Gamora would be one of the most ones who are down with the idea because she was all about saving Nikki.
Oh, yeah.
Peter Quill, we have decided the child will take your room. You will take the couch.
It was unanimous.
Wait, what? Okay, we'll talk. How are we on those coordinates?
All ready, just give the word.
Where are we going again?
To buy more business cards.
Here they go. We'll fast forward because I think there's some like cue cards at the end of this. Or maybe just skip. There we go. Finally feeling unity within the Guardian, Star-Lord has become obsessed with refocus branding. He's already ordered new business cards with heroes in a larger, bolder typeface, and nominated his team for multiple galactic commendations.
Oh, thank God, there's a button. I was like, oh no.
He's even considering changing his hairstyle. Star-Lord also received the Key to Nowhere from Cosmo for having helped him reject the promise. It's currently propped up against the fridge to keep the door shut. Star-Lord also had several vivid dreams about his wild night with Lipless. Jotting down half-remembered Storm Rider's lyrics, he now has the song fully memorized, just in case. With the team finally getting along, Gamora invited everyone to rigorous combat training so that they could learn to fight as one. Star-Lord claims, after only 6 sessions, that they now fight like ninjas. Gamora has no idea what that means. Rocket surprised the Guardians by installing a gamma-heated Mercurian hot tub in the Milano's cargo bay. He has since declared it his office and hosts daily team meetings in it. He provides drinks, but not towels. Rocket has also continued to divulge his darkest secrets to Star-Lord via more one-on-one conversations. The secrets have included many filthy, unmentionable habits, 3 different rashes, and 1 sniff test. To forever capture their story of unity and honor, Drax offered to inscribe Carathian tattoos on the entire team. Groot's immediately healed, but he says he still feels it on the inside. The rest of the team had sore butt cheeks for several rotations. Drax and Star-Lord also have a ritual now where they visit the Rift to eat Chaga dogs and swap fond memories of their families.
That's actually really cool.
That hits hard. Inspired to better communicate with the rest of his team, Groot asked Rocket to help him teach everyone Groot. He then abandoned the effort when they kept repeating the same 3 words over and over again. Star-Lord is now trying to teach Groot the few sign language words he learned from films. Sometimes, Groot also goes silent and pretends he's still the doppelganger Groot. It freaks his team out every time. Groot also finally convinced Star-Lord to try his Groot tea. The next morning, a plant sprouted from Star-Lord's forehead. After attending Corell's full honor memorial, which drew tens of thousands, Nikki proudly displayed her blazing hair to the Kree accusers and told them exactly where they could stick their hammers. She has since found a home with the Guardians and often calls Star-Lord Dad, just to throw him off his game. Cammy began to heavily shed her wool, which has a surprisingly comfortable texture. The Guardians sold the material on the black market for a huge amount of units. Drax has since begun knitting cami wool mittens for the entire team. Fairly certain she had maybe fulfilled one of her many important feats as the Celestial Madonna, Mantis set out to tie up those loose ends, but got distracted by all the knots. She was last seen giving advice to an irritated monster queen. Adam Warlock received most of the credit for stopping the Universal Church of Truth. Once he was done basking in the galactic praise, he once again took up the role of healer and traveled the galaxy, helping those formerly lost to the promise return to reality. Cosmo remains the best boy. Oh my god, those are great. So we didn't get into the journal too much, but it basically just kind of does paragraphs of what happened in the chapter, and Star-Lord puts little pictures up on it. I thought it was kind of cute and neat, but I don't know why there's a cursor here other than to just, if you can't read the text, I guess.
Which, that's fair.
Yeah, but there's nothing, it doesn't activate anything on the pictures or anything like that, but... it's pretty neat.
This was a really fun experience.
Yeah.
I had a good time with this game.
Ugh. It's definitely worth the play. Definitely worth whatever amount of money it's going for. Try to get it on sale if you can. It goes on sale a lot on PlayStation Store, but it's worth whatever money you wanna throw at it.
Before we go, one last happy Thanksgiving.
Yep, happy Thanksgiving, and hope you enjoyed it.
Loading screens.
One last loading screen.
Yep. Load our way out.